plastic products are virtually synonymous with convenience. But as plastic reduction policies take shape across the globe, Taiwan's position as the sixth largest global supplier of plastics and rubber machinery puts it in a key position in developing new ways to use innovative green materials and gradually build a new plastics economy that incorporates production, recycling, and reclamation. As Taiwan's largest plastic injection molding machine maker, FCS is actively researching a variety of green molding technologies adapted to today's recycling mechanisms. Taking sneakers as an example, the soles are the most plastic-intensive part of the shoe. So they are innovating from the production side by introducing MuCell microfoaming injection modeling technologies that make sneakers both greener and lighter. However, plastic production processes are energy intensive, with the machinery alone consuming considerable amounts of power. FCS has developed dual servo all-electric systems that conserve energy and keep processes under precise, consistent control. Taking the FA series as an example, the combination of electric servos for injection and material storage reduces energy consumption by over 70%. While the new IMF 4.0 intelligent manufacturing system also increases both energy efficiency and production efficiency.
Plastic is not just corporate in environmental terms, but it is easy to recycle. So as long as we keep moving in the right direction, we will be able to find solutions for our customers.
As the focus on sustainable development and protecting the environment continues, many countries have started to require manufacturers to increase recycling rates for plastic products. For many plastic manufacturers that recycle and reprocess waste materials within their factories, reusability rates for recycled pellets have become the key to delivering new value in the circular economy. Known as Asia's most influential recycling equipment brand, Polysar provides global industries with the most straightforward and convenient recycling systems. The Reproflex Cutter Compactor Integrated Recycling Machine is the perfect combination of crusher, extruder, and pelletizer. Equipped with energy-saving inverter drive technology, automatic pelletizing system, and intelligent PLC control system that produces the highest quality recycled plastic pellets at low cost, enabling manufacturers to increase reclamation rates in all types of plastic extrusion production line.
The value we strive to deliver is about simple and efficient recycling systems that makes the plastic industry willing to reuse, reclaim waste.
Recycling has revolutionized the linear production process by making the most of the diverse characteristics of plastics, with the resulting global recycling model presenting new opportunities for Everplast to leverage its 30 years experience as an extrusion machine specialist. The use of natural fibers in extrusion molding has attracted increasing attention in recent years. Taking the example of with wood plastic composite, or WPC, Everplast has developed solutions that cycle the entire output of a factory by combining everything from grinding and mixing to extruder-based production lines, using different mixing ratios to help customers create different materials.
We have always start out by looking at how to make the best use of resources. So, turning waste material into new materials and applications is definitely the right direction for us.
Everplast equipment also enables manufacturers to reuse materials other than plastics. In 2005, the company has successfully recycled waste wood, rice husks, plasterboard, coffee grounds, and other waste into new materials for use in sectors such as construction, interior decorating, art, and design. For the sake of the environment and a better future, Taiwanese manufacturers are taking on the challenges and boundless possibilities of the circular economy in a variety of ways, helping to find a balance between the needs of global plastics manufacturing and putting the world on the path to sustainable development.